I'm staying in the Playa El Sonte in La Libertad. It's a beach, and I clean up the river between the and between the beach, because this place is into two rivers.
Okay, so can you please describe the two biggest environmental issues in your country right now?
Yes, actually in our country it's Independence Day, and for that reason we decide made the World Cleanup Day in different days, with especially in weekends. And in this moment, we moved 600 volunteers and pick up 6,000 of pounds of garbage.
Okay. What is the common behavior in our country towards trash? What do people do? Do they throw their trash on the streets? Do they take it to the nature?
Okay. Today, the government, after the parade, take cleanup actions with the garbage truck in the end of the parade. Pick up the trash, and for the others day, the government come with us to different points, like Tasajera Island, and the ministry come with us to pick up the trash, and across the little space to see to pick up the garbage.